Alright, so we had a bit of a space issue. I ran out of hard drive space. So I'm back now. Why can't I wield this? Attribute requirements. Oh. Nope, not that button. Okay, so my blood tinge isn't high enough. I need to level it up twice for the rifle spear. For a little while at least, let's try the saw spear. I don't really know how it differs. So I obviously need to level it up, but I think I'd like it more. It has a wide arc so I can hit crowds of people. So I'll probably use that one instead, but for now, saw cleaver. Just because I've leveled it up more. Just try to attack me. Something's still thumping over here. I don't know what it is. We continue on. All I want is the moaning to die. That's all I want. What the heck? This does not seem like a fun time, guys. Okay, apparently you can screed. Oh my, where did you come from? That moaning is really obnoxious. Oh my god, it stopped. Big ones aren't actually attacking me. Oh no. Antidote. Alright, so apparently it's about time we put those in our inventory. Somehow I feel like I don't want to be here. I'm going to equip those so I can escape if it's a boss fight. I don't want to do a boss with this many souls. seems dead. Okay, we have ritual blood now. I want to go back and use my souls, but I also want to open up any shortcuts. Okay. That's the shortcut I was looking for. So now we can just go down this ladder. Moving forward, I'm gonna use a bold hunter's mark when I want to go back, because I want to see whether it brings me back to the hunter's dream or back to the torch, to the lantern. Oh, okay, so this is probably a Alright, so that's not a fog gate. I thought it was a fog gate, so I didn't want to go in. But it's just smoke.